neighbors found $20,000 in an old ATM. So we bought one on Craigslist, and we're breaking it open to see how much is inside. It wasn't easy, but with some power tools, some strong men, and strange looks from the neighbors, we finally cracked this money machine open. You'll never guess how much money we found. That's right. A whopping $0, y'all.